Welcome. We're going to spend a few minutes just clearing our energy, clearing our emotions, anything that we no longer need, anything that is not ours. We're just going to let all of that fall away. Fall away. We're going to let ourselves settle into this. We're going to give ourselves the time and the space to let it go. To let it go. To let anything we no longer need, anything that is not ours, just to let it go. Let it go. Let it go. We'll start by taking a slow breath in. Slow breath. Doesn't have to be deep. We're going to take a slow breath in and out. Slow breath in and out. One more slow breath in and out. Good. This is how we relax. We have to allow it to happen. And when we can't, let it go. When we just can't, that's okay. The best thing to do is to learn to develop the observer self. This might be something you've already done, something you can call upon at any time. The observer self is the part of you that is just pure awareness. It just sees all of what's happening, everything that's happening, within and without. And you build the observer self by just acknowledging. Just acknowledge whatever you're feeling. Oh, there's worry here. There's anxiety present. There is sadness present. There's anger present. Just let it be what it is and just acknowledge it. Just acknowledge its presence without identifying with it. It is not you. It is a temporary state, a temporary feeling that is passing through, just passing through. And the better we can get at acknowledging these things and just seeing them, the less they control us, the less they can fly under the radar and impact us in negative ways. They will not control us. Because we see them. We just see what's there. See what's there. What is there? It cannot hurt us. It's too temporary. It's too too ephemeral. The only damage it can do is when we think it is us. When we are angry, when we are anxious. That's different. That's not the observer self. That's just ego. It's just our ego thinking that it is everything when it's not. So in a moment, we'll take another slow breath. So take a slow breath in and out. And take a slow breath in and out. Good. We're here together right now, in this moment. What is in your heart right now? What is in your heart? Just take a moment to check in. Nothing has to change. You don't have to do anything. Just observe. What is in your heart right now? Just feel into it. Feel into your heart space. See what's there. See what's there right now. Your heart can hold many things at once. Many. Because your heart is vast, there is room for all of it. All of it in your heart, so we don't have to get rid of all of our feelings. We don't have to annihilate them, because our heart is vast. Our heart has room for everything. Just let it be for now. Let it be just as it is. And while you're focused on your heart, I'll send through some love energy. Help you feel the vastness of your heart, to help you see how much you can hold in your heart at one time, the pleasant, the unpleasant. You can hold it all in your heart at the same time. so you can prepare to take a slow breath. And then I'll send through a little love energy just for you. Just for you. So take a slow breath in. And out. One more time. Slow breath in. And out. Good. Feel the vastness of your heart. Feel how much it can hold. So much. So, so much. And now you can just take a few slow breaths. And I'll just hold space for you. Just gonna hold some space for you. You do so much. You have so many responsibilities. This is your time. This is your time to allow your heart to open, to stay open. And you don't have to do anything. Just allow your heart to be open, to be vast, and to hold all of the different emotions that you feel. Take this time to allow your heart just to be. Allow your heart just to be. You don't need to do anything. It works so hard for you. All it wants is some of your attention and some of your time, just to give it the space that it needs. Just allow it to be. Just allow it to be. All it wants from you. It's all it wants. Thank you for being here today. Thank you for bringing your heart to this session. Take good care.